Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? Please work! I'm sorry! Ah! Ah!
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. Sorry, I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. Even that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Home. Should inform the others. Decide our next move.